just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
Thank you.
A trap. I knew it.
I promise you, we were not aware of this information. I realize the odds of you believing me are strikingly low, but I hope you will nonetheless.
We'll sort it out later. Let's go.
To be. Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
Flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful.
Thank you.
weapons while we can.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude.
Copy that. Get enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
Intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B?
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city? That's a weird-looking enemy. Must have been a hollow down there this whole time. This hallway looks pretty old.
Thank you.
Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Are they dead?
2B, look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
You!
2B! Look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here.
They... Eh? Can I kill him yet?
Relax, Eve. We're still negotiating here.
Fine.
They were wiped out centuries ago. By us. The machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's nothing. They were simple, infantile, almost alive. Plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting. Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind. And yet blocked beyond measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image after all.
Assist you with what?
It's... We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these little aliens.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker. This way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
Tubi, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working. Anyway, I'll mark the positional data on the map.
How's it hanging?
You again.
Your commander told me to build a new access point, so here you go. Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running too.
Thank you?
I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will you?
So this has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker. Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
Thank you.
location received from access point. Requested mission failed.
Thank you.
Places look familiar. One looks like the amusement park, one looks like the desert, and one looks like the forest. Let's keep our eyes open next time we're in any of those areas.
Notification received from access point.
What was all that about?
No idea.
this machine mother has a child, eh? It's surprising to see them form familial units like that. I wonder if they'll let us examine their brain circuits if we bring the kid home.
Your scientific curiosity is getting out of hand, 9S.
Joking! I'm joking. Mostly. Is this the music box she was looking for? Man, this thing is all rusted over.
Look, a corpse.
You think the box belonged to her? Poor girl died a long time ago by the looks of it.
Let's bring this back to her friend.
This is one of the places in that Resistance member's photographs. Better record the coordinates.
Thank you.
Stamp discovered. Proposal. Imprint the stamp upon the card.
Juliet.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, which one of them aren't Romeo?
Juliet, Juliet, I am not fully sure.
Easy for you to say.
Thank you. Thank you.
Careful, Tubi. I'm picking up hostiles.
Over there.
Easy there, little guy. It's all right. You weren't scared, were you?
We should leave before more enemies arrive.
No, I'm not going back. I'm never going back.
Come on, kid. Don't be unreasonable. Any ideas, 2B? I've never dealt with a snot-nosed machine before.
You got me.
Uh-oh. More enemies incoming.
I'm on it.
Are you finished? Your mother is worried about you. She sent us here to find you. So quit with the whining and let us take you home already.
Okay.
Stay close, all right? Don't go wandering off.
Hey, mister. Was mommy really worried about me?
She sure was. So let's go home and have you apologize, all right? Thank you.
marking objects likely to be the targeted packages.
I can't get them out like this. Ugh, better make a path first. That should be all of the packages.
Thank you.
So if we use those numbers from the Resistance camp as coordinates, yeah, we're pretty much standing right on top of whatever they're pointing to. So if we use those numbers from the Resistance camp as coordinates, yeah, we're pretty much standing right on top of whatever they're pointing to.
Kill.
customize this machine.
Huh? What for?
Call it professional curiosity.
Analysis. This machine life form's comrades were destroyed. Driven by that grudge, it lured a resistance member to this location. It then proceeded to destroy him.
Are you saying this thing wanted revenge?
Oh, come on now. That concept is far too complex for a machine. This corpse. I wonder if it's the resistance member we're looking for. Let's check his memory. Seems this one came here looking for revenge as well.
I guess the weaker one lost.
I really hate this. I'm going to feel terrible telling that woman what happened to her friend.
It's the truth. She has to know.
No matter what that truth actually is.
Thank you.